Gorjul se bucură de o recunoaștere națională de decenii pentru materia sa neagră, e vorba de lignit, gaze naturale, petrol. Iată că după decenii a venit vremea ca și materia cenușie a Gorjului să fie redescoperită. Este o bucurie cu atât mai mare cu cât acest lucru s-a întâmplat și cu ajutorul companiei CGS, al cărui reprezentant de seamă avem alături de noi. Este vorba de președintele CGS și CEO, Mr. Phil Friedman. Welcome in Gorge County, Mr. Friedman.
Thank you very much.
So, ați deschis al patrulea centru CGS din România la Târgu Jiu în această vară și am dorit să știm care este bilanțul până în acest moment și dacă Gorjul este la înălțimea așteptărilor dumneavoastră.
So first of all, thank you for having me, and let me start by giving you a little background on CGS, Computer Generated Solutions. We are a multinational company, any given day performing services in 35-40 countries around the globe. We came to Romania 6 years ago because our multinational clients needed support, a multilingual support, and we've been looking for a country where we have talented people, technically capable of delivering the type of services we do, and a country that is conducive to do business. So we started with 300 employees, and today we have over 2,500 employees in Romania with major offices in Bucharest, Brasov and Sibiu, and as of today, we have a office, a new office in Târgu Jiu. Now, we're starting by the end of October, we will have 65 employees here, but obviously for us to have business sense, we need to expand, and I fully envision that within next 12 to 18 months, we will have in Târgu Jiu close to 300 employees. That's the plan, and we always execute well on our plans.
Aș vrea să vă întreb dacă ați găsit oameni calificați în județul Gorj care să corespundă cerințelor dumneavoastră.
The good news is that when we started advertising and the first 25 people we hired, we got 400 resumes. That was a good indication for us that we're in the right place. We believe that in partnership with the university, and I will tell you that the first visit I made today was to the rector of the university, because our business is about human resources, about availability of qualified, talented people. And we believe that we will be able to find the skills we need. Obviously, we will be looking for technical skills, people with basic computer knowledge. We will train and make sure that they have the skills needed for our clients. And we also will be looking and expanding our business to multilingual talented people. So people who speak 2, 3, 4 different languages of great value to us, because we have customers that we support out of Romania in 20 different languages. So if you speak a language, if you have technical skills, we will train you and we will provide you with the opportunity to grow.
Veți mai angaja oameni în perioada următoare?
So we will be hiring continually. As I suggested to you, the plan is that within next 12 to 18 months, we will be hiring between 250 and 300 employees. And if we will see that the program is successful, we may go beyond that number. So at this point, you know, the target, 12 to 18 months to hire 300 employees, and we will be monitoring the success in Târgu Jiu very carefully. Because if this model works, bringing jobs to communities where we can make a difference is very important to us. And we believe that we're in the right place at the right time because we can create jobs highly valuable, highly interesting jobs to serve an international community. And that's why we are here.
Știm cu toții că progresul vine din echipă. Am vrea să mă întrebăm care este profilul angajatului care este urmărit de cei de la resurse umane atunci când se formează o echipă.
So we have a very interesting company. In Romania, for example, our average age of our employees is around 24-25. And obviously this is a type of employee that needs to be constantly challenged, constantly educated, gives the opportunity to grow. I will share with you a secret. All of our management team is developed within the company. So people come, start at the lower level and progress. And we always advertise every opportunity within the company to our employees. Our employees can take advantage of the opportunity and grow with the company. Now, the typical perfect employee, if there is such a thing as a perfect employee, is a well-educated employee, an employee that has some background in technology or some interest in technology, an employee that speaks multiple languages, and an employee who wants to make a career in this business. This is not a temporary job. We will hire students, people who study and need an income and they want to make a living by supporting themselves through the school. And we have a lot of young people studying. And frankly, out of 2,500 employees we have in Romania alone, we hardly have an employee that doesn't have a college degree or higher or doesn't study in a college or university. So well-educated, an employee that is career-oriented, an employee that wants to make good and advance in life, and obviously employees that have multilingual capabilities. This is very valuable to us.
Thank you. Aș vrea să vă întreb dacă aveți în vedere deschiderea unor noi centre în România după Târgu Jiu.
Do I want to extend the company in Romania? Absolutely. This is, we believe that, 2,500 employees we have today is not the limit. We are the first company, in fact, that started the industry in Romania. Outsourcing industry 6 years ago was in very, very early stages, and we are the leader in this field today. We believe that there are other cities like Târgu Jiu, where you have well-run universities, good universities, with a lot of young people looking for opportunity to advance. Our policy is that we will create jobs where the people are, where we have good universities, where we have people who want to make a career in this field, and we have the work. We certainly have multinational clients that want consistent support all over the globe. CGS operates today in North America, in Latin America, in Europe, in Asia, and we need consistent support for our customers. I think we're in the right place. We like the people, we like the environment, we like the friendly, smart, educated, well-educated young people, and I think we have the opportunity to grow in Romania. The sky is the limit. We will try to duplicate the model all over the country.
Cât de mare este diferența raportat la productivitate între centrele CGS din România și celelalte centre CGS din America, din Asia, din Europa?
We try to run all the operations of CGS at the same technology, same pace, and at the same process. Now, I will tell you that we have tremendous success in Romania. It doesn't mean that we more or less successful in other countries around the globe. But what's the attractive part and uniqueness of Romania, and I want your, tele you know, the people who watch this program to realize that Romania has one tremendous advantage. Romania has highly educated young people, and Romania has multilingual capability. Many countries wish they have this capability. So we get good productivity in Romania, but it is, you know, because of the good management we have. Vlad Sterescu, who started this industry single-handedly in Romania, is an exceptional manager who runs this company very well. And the processes run by our managers in different offices are very consistent and used. We use best practices all over the world.
Care sunt cele mai mari provocări pe România privind externalizarea serviciilor în relația cu partenerii străini?
Frankly, many international clients don't really understand the country. I don't think Romania is being properly promoted today, but more and more companies, thanks to outsourcers or companies like CGS, are discovering Romania, and they start to understand the advantages of Romania. So if you ask me, I'm very optimistic that the challenges of unknown, being afraid of the reputation of Romania being, you know, a country that is not up to the latest technology, is the thing of the past. Now people understand what Romania brings to the market. People started appreciating the talent that you can find in Romania. So I'm very optimistic that this is only the beginning and the future is very bright for Romanian outsourcing industry.
Cum preconizați că se va dezvolta acest sector în următorii ani și dacă ați putea preciza maturile României în această competiție de a deveni un jucător important în domeniul outsourcing-ului la nivel european?
I don't have any doubt. I think Romania has a tremendous asset in its people. And technology can be bought and implemented anywhere in the world. And technology, same technology can be implemented in Africa, in Latin America, in Asia. But what you cannot find, and what Romania needs to recognize, the tremendous asset of Romania is talented, well-educated, multilingual people. And that's the asset where Romania can compete with any other country in the world.
Thank you very much. În final, dacă ați putea adresa un mesaj pentru cei care ne-au privit până acum, telespectatorii din Gorj și de pretutindeni.
I have a very simple message. We will be hiring talented people. So, if you are looking for a career, if you're looking for advancement, if you want to work for a multinational company that has a motto, a company that cares about customers, cares about its people, look out for jobs at CGS. We will have a lot of opportunities, take advantage of them, study the disciplines we are looking for, and you will have a very bright future. We are here to stay. We will be expanding here. So this is not a temporary initiative of my company. You know, the 65 people we will have by the end of next month is only the beginning.
Vă mulțumesc foarte mult și vă mai așteptăm la Târgu Jiu următoarea ocazie, anul acesta, anii viitori. De-abia ați ajuns aici și sperăm să rămâneți mulți ani aici.
Mulțumesc. Thank you.